Once the US Champions League game at Groupama Arena pits together Ferencváros and Dynamo Kiev. The Hungarian champions suffered a heavy 5-1 loss to Barcelona in their Champions League opener, but they are surely capable of making life difficult for the Ukrainian outfit at home ground. Ferencváros recorded a routine 2-0 win over Ujpest in their last league match, which is surely giving fans a reason for optimism ahead of the visit of Dynamo Kiev. The Ukrainians suffered a 2-0 loss to Ronaldo-less Juventus in their opener, and seeing that they are not regarded as good travelers, we believe that there is a big value in betting on draw. A man to watch in the away team will be pacey winger Viktor Sydenkov, who is likely to prove a handful for the opposition defenders. Dynamo Kiev defenders, on the other hand, should have Norway international Tokmak Chala Anuen, who has been scoring goals for fun this season. Prediction 1-1.